The last time any country put boots or, rather, little metal feet, on the moon was in 2013, when China landed its Yutu rover there. This isn't actually the ISRO's first journey towards the moon, but it is the Indian government's most ambitious moon exploration project to date. The Indian space team is preparing three unmanned vehicles for the trip, an orbiter craft that will hover above the moon's surface, plus a rover, and a lander that will safely plop that rover on the moon. If all goes well, this mission on the moon will be completed in 14 Earth days. That's just enough time for the moon to make one full orbit around our planet.